jobs on the map. Shot of the day though. Nope. There's shit on my mouse pad. Okay. I heard something over there. Emulator, I need ya. That was a bad shot. I knew that one fucking bad. Bad shoot. That's two shit shots. I need to clean my mouse strap right during the match. So it's definitely not me. Yeah, no, I'm seated right. It looks. I got rid of some shit off the mouse pad. Cleaned it a little while ago. I need to clean it again. I mean, the mouse pad's good. I didn't clean the mouse thoroughly. Dude, they fuck with the clues in this, man. Not used to that. Hopefully it's by the wagon I make this easy to kill. Usually you only need one clue and you know where it was. This up a lot. There's an auto. Actually, let's go around this way. Still need to get immolator and envelope, so I still have shit to do. There's another one. Come here. Come here. Come here. This is my hair. Oh, my teeth. Surprise. Heard some. Fuck that stupid hive move, dude. What's that? God fucking damn it, that actually scared me. Fucking delayed jump scare. Dude, what the fuck is this dog? Damn, I gotta take a shit. Soon. First. Money, money, money. I may actually reconsider just grabbing the bounty. Oh yeah, I forgot about the auto. Okay, so now I heard them going farther away. It's probably safe to get my bounty. Already here. And again, I'll get more loot if I just try and loot hunters where I heard noise. Yeah, I'll go that route. Some parish has some noise. There's definitely a fight somewhere around here. Maybe the wagon. I don't want to go up there, of course. I don't think they're gonna go all the way over to this bounty now. You had to look my way, you dumb bitch. Be able to find bodies. There's a lot of AI in there, so I don't think there's bodies here. That's my first guess, but it's just too much AI. I'll double check here. Okay, no. There's no shadow anymore, so I don't think there's anyone dead there. The fight happened over this way somewhere. Dogs at the wagon. Interesting. Might not be able to find these ones. In a minute. Sounded wrong. Ah, man, I gotta take that dump. Gotta take that shit now.
It's about time to go AFK.
Don't revive yet, I won't kill you. I'm not gonna kill you, hang on. I was taking a dump when you ran by me. I'm gonna go loot their bodies and you're welcome to leave. Have a good one, dude. Hope she has self-revive. Dare shoot me in the back. I'm pretty confident that was a solo. Yeah, whatever. But I'll keep him alive anyways. Oh, fuck right off. Of course he comes back, tries to kill me. Obviously then I'll permakill him. Hope he has self-revive. Definitely gonna get a shit hunter. Teepee for a bathroom. I just ran out, but I heard footsteps, had to run back. It'll be a self-revive. I hate killing solos, I really do, but I mean, he had my bounty and had to take it back. Steal my shit with your black hunter. I should have said I'm not going to burn or trap you, not kill you, because I kind of already killed him, but, you know. We know what I meant. There's got to be bodies here, right? Got today. That's cool. Burned off auto. Wow. I was expecting that to be taken. That's a shitty round for that person. That meat person could have been with him, actually. Could have been their saving grace to pull up the auto earner. Both of their teams, or no? Ammo. There'd be more. Okay, moment of truth. I kill a shit hunter off that had no self-revive. I hope not. But if it's Red Skull, then I killed him. Some good shots I made on him. Glad I didn't have to have a long dump there. Come on, don't be Red Skull to revive solo. Ha! I was right! How about that? He was part of a team. He's gonna go back and revive his buddies. Probably the automat guy was burned out, I'm guessing. Yeah, these names were certainly some. That's a good one, but this one's dumb. The fuck? Exploiter? Okay. No, they could be. They are new accounts. Poor guy. Definitely not a steel light, it was a meat guy. Carcass. Oh well. Poor dude. Or poor team, I should say. So he was the last of a team. Probably the automat group that got burned out.